The second part of the question is when and how shall the ma'moom recite Surah Al-Fatiha? Behind the imam, when the imam recites Alhamdulillahi Rabbil Alameen and pauses, the ma'moom should say Alhamdulillahi Rabbil Alameen? No. Once the ma'moom, the imam finishes the recitation of Surah Al-Fatiha, instantly you start reciting Surah Al-Fatiha on your own, even if it overlaps with the recitation of the imam to the following surah.